Find what motivates you and stick to it. Find what motivates you and stick to it.
We are here with Keshav Agarwal today. He's a rank 25 of the KVPY, which is KVPY ka full form batao sakte
hain. Kishor Vaigyanik Protsahan Yojana.
That's right.
I wasn't expecting such a good rank to say the least, but it felt great.
How are your parents feeling now?
My parents are really happy about it. They were really happy. It makes me feel good that I made them also feel happy.
Wow, Deepak. I think the clouds are going to cover this one.
Yeah, let's cover it.
Yay!
This is going to happen periodically.
What motivated you to choose KVPY? Was it the research bit or was it just like exam I did there?
I have been motivated to do research since I was young. I always wanted to have the option of doing research open to me in case that was what I wanted to choose in the end.
So this opens that pathway
for you. So it keeps that path open for me. And also, teachers also encourage you to do it because knowing that you have a safe college in hand, like IISc and all are pretty good institutes. So if you have that option in hand, it heavily removes the pressure from you. So that really helps in your preparation because pressure is usually one of the biggest problems you'll face while preparing for JEE. It makes you feel like there's 2 years of all your work coming into one moment.
Yeah.
And if you don't do it this time, it's wasting a lot of energy spent in preparing.
Yeah.
So knowing that you have a safe option in hand doesn't mean that you'll be left nowhere even if you fail.
What is the best time to start preparing for this exam?
If you're preparing for JEE, you shouldn't need much extra preparation for KVPY apart from biology naturally. However, roughly 3 to 4 months early, you can start looking at papers and start considering the various topics which are more important in KVPY.
You are a PCM student. Right?
Yes.
So biology kaise padhai?
Biology, I mainly studied NCRT separately on my own. There are a few specific chapters especially which are quite important, like digestion, photosynthesis, anatomy, yes, and there's plant structure as well, and especially evolution and genetics.
How did you prepare for this exam?
I was doing this in the flow of JEE. Eventually, I started looking at biology, and right before the exam, the main thing I did was to practice a lot, look at past papers.
Is it important to solve mock tests for KVPY?
It is helpful. It gets you into the flow of solving questions and it gives you an idea what speed you need, how much time you need to devote to each section.
Right.
It gives you an idea what section, what areas are you weak in and where can you improve. I majorly took myPAT's mock test, that's it.
Achha.
I was taking them once a week, roughly a month before.
Right.
And I took them like once every 2 days, just a week before the exam. It helped me by making me realize the areas I was spending too much of time on and where I needed to improve my speed. It helped me figure out the areas I'm slightly weak in.
Refer to any books separately, or was it just
JEE? Majorly, material from FIITJEE and NCRTs were extremely helpful.
This made interview bhi hota hai, right?
Yes.
So, you gave that interview. Kaisa tha wo?
It was pretty interesting. There was a pretty large panel of interviewers. It was more like a viva, to be honest.
Achha.
Multiple teachers, 6 to 8 of them, if I'm not mistaken.
So what kind of questions do you remember what they asked you?
There were many questions, like one of them was to calculate the area, the volume of a cone, which is formed by rotating a certain line about the x-axis. On the spot, I had to do calculations and give the answer.
They were just like these practical questions, or were this theory also, like they asked you?
Not theory as such, but they were quite interested in seeing the methods you're using. They want to see your approach. In physics, they asked me to find the degree of freedom of a system. I think it was a block spring system.
According to you, what was more difficult, the aptitude test or the interview?
Both elements had their own difficulties. Huh. I feel the interview did have a higher difficulty.
Right.
The aptitude test is more or less a moderate level difficulty test, but.
Did you prepare for the interview? मतलब aptitude के लिए तो तुमने myPAT पे दे दी
interview office. Majorly I went through most of my old material. I looked through the specific bends and twists of the material that we mostly overlook while studying, and we often leave them as gaps of understanding without paying close attention to them.
So that is you grasping the knowledge. What about you being in front of 6 to 8 teachers who are asking you questions? How do you prepare?
We had a mock interview at FIITJEE, so that was helpful.
You had one or two. Or how many?
It was actually one of them, but it was still helpful.
Achha.
Like, it got me into the flow enough to understand. I also did a bit of interviewing with my parents to get some help.
Even friends can help. Right?
Even friends can help in those times.
When we study, then what time is it that you are feeling down and feeling demotivated?
Yes, that is.
What did you do when you were feeling like that?
Majorly, I spoke to my teachers, my parents, my friends.
Right.
They gave me motivation, helped me a lot in these times.
Right.
So it really does help to have somebody by your side in these times.
So all of this that you're doing in your life right now, is it because that inspiration comes from within you, or is it coming externally from somewhere else?
It's mostly an internal thing. Like, in the end, you have to be motivated to do it yourself. You need to enjoy the subjects you're studying. Yeah. If you don't enjoy the subjects you're studying and just studying them for the sake of clearing an exam, you will find it difficult to find motivation in the darkest of times. In the end, do not lose motivation simply because you had a bad test or because you're struggling with a single concept, because the exam's a lot bigger than just a single test, a single mock test or a single concept, right? Find what motivates you and stick to it. Find what you really like doing and what you really want to do and do that. Don't just go into something because your parents or teachers or somebody wants you to do it. Because in the end, doing something under pressure will not take you much far.
What's next for you? Are you going to be attempting the KVPY SX?
I will be attempting it once just to see if I can improve. And majorly because I also want to do better on the interview this time. I feel like I kind of did not do so well on the interview this time.
Why 25 rank?
Still,
25.
I feel like I could have done better on the interview.
Thank you. That's so cool. That was so amazing meeting Keshav today. Hamare upar clouds dance kar rahe hai, toh sun dikh rahe hai aur... कभी नहीं दिखा अभी नहीं है बहुत अच्छा वेदर इट वाज वंडरफुल मीटिंग यू
थैंक यू
ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर योर फ्यूचर एंड हैव अ लॉट ऑफ फन डू
थैंक यू
है ना फन करना भी इंपॉर्टेंट
है
फन करना भी इंपॉर्टेंट Keshav Agarwal, ranked 25 of the KVPY 2019. It was quite amazing meeting him. Right now, I will take your leave. But before I take your leave, you should now subscribe to the channel and like and share. Also, comment in the comments below. Please mujhe batao ki main kaise sawal pooch sakti hoon. And is waqt myPAT ki website par ek pre-series chal rahi hai, which is really good to boost your last 2 months of preparations for KVPY and NTSE. So do not forget to click the description below and find a coupon code which will give you a lot of discount on these series. Do it. I will see you when I see you. Until then, peace and love.